I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Do you know him? Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
I can say that I do.
Well, he's interesting in this house down the road. You know, the one with the
Air Command? Yeah, it looks like an accident. This one is going to the ground.
I swear I have a license for it. Don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man. Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need help. We're gonna keep this thing far from the city to get that license, okay?
Come on, get it.
Oh, sure. If you play around a little with some fertilizer, propane, and gasoline, they're right there to confiscate your stuff and treat you like a goddamn parrot.
But when your car gets beat by your neighbor's dim-witted son, they're all like, sorry, sir, I'm afraid we need more evidence.
What? What was that?
I am so sick of this. Oh, I don't need this.
Helen West. Lifestyle? Cooking?
The magazine personnel, he got it. How old is she?
Hey, wait a minute.
There. Who made that sound? Who is there?
Early.
What the hell are you doing
Count
up there?
Birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janice.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him and I have to tell you, he gets into some pretty personal stuff.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill.
Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean,
I'm just trying to help him, and he's behaving like a complete. Don't get along with the elder man.
Stay away from a career where you make personal house calls.
I heard that.
Oh, God. I'm a professional. No need to worry. I got this.
Okay. Okay, just do your thing.
Speechless. I mean, why does this always happen to me?
Descriptive.